Hey guys, it's Christopher Cole Gavin here for Bowling Tower Defense 5. We're gonna do one round of this. I might need to run and go grab my charger because my phone's on a low battery right now. But yeah. So we're going to do my favorite map, the Rink, on easy, since I have every time in the game on a map on my record. Alright, so now I will hold on to the roller strategy. So just keep on with this, and then I'll put it in there and then keep going. Then they keep going. So, kind of keep going. Yeah. This is when I start upgrading a little bit. Right. Okay. Hey, hold on. People blocking the entrance to the rink. Then, yeah, that is keep going. Yeah, just go like this for as long as possible. Let's see that one balloon got through. But don't worry, he will still get pops. Now we're going to get him in the center. Then we're going to keep going. It's been fun, as you can tell. By the way, the game has an actual feature to speed it up. So no, this is not how fast the actual game is. So, now that we're making quite a lot of money, we're over $1,000. This is around the time I would get a, This is around the time they'd probably be interested in trying to get some better towers. Regrow balloons, they regrow. I don't know if one of them is. So while I'm dominating all these balloons, I'll explain. So basically, in this game, it's kind of just the tower defense game, but. And every balloon takes a different amount of hits to destroy. Yeah. So. We're getting close to being able to afford the best tower in the game. At on easy mode, the prices change depending on what difficulty level you're on. But on easy mode, it's $2,975. I have enough for it. Okay. See, they can't even pass with that thing there. That was a camera board. Only turn things to see that. No, that was just fine. But I feel like I get more vision like this. And there are a lot of things I can see them. Sorry, I'm so slow. The game down. Okay. Oh, heal. I was just thinking about that. Steel balloons. You need, I'm sorry, towers. You can also change what they target. So I'm targeting the strongest. Now I can speed it back up. frog ain't doing that. I now have another one of them, so I'm gonna have to sell that one. Yeah, I'll sell that one. Alright. Alright. So I have a pretty good defense here. Not a single balloon has gone through yet, which is pretty good. Alright, so. The camo balloons. Only the ninjas and, now that sniper, so they're operating, but now he can also see them. Heh, I can pull super monkey, and that, and the super monkey upgrade as well, which costs as much as a super monkey. But that upgrade's definitely worthless. And I'll get the update which gives him more range. Update, no upgrade. Ninjas, one sniper could be taking care of that. Alright. Wait, hold on. I gotta go get a phone charger. Alright, I'm back with phone charger. Yay. Alright, so. We're still going. We're doing pretty good. Still not a single balloon has gone through my defenses. We have well enough for another super monkey, which I could do. I just get the plasma blasts now. Which are a really good upgrade. Oh. Shoot, balloons are getting through. Lots of them are getting through. Hold on a second. I just got a second. Alright, I'm back again. Back to destroying balloons. Okay, as soon as I go back. Hold on. Okay, I'm back again. Alright, so. We probably need a better camo balloon defense. So, I'm gonna use all my money on things that can see camo balloons. Let's go and have an impenetrable wall of ninja monkeys. I can't think of anything better. Well, I'm using a lot of money on this. Alright. Camo balloons, try to do that. Okay, so there's a blimp. We have popped that blimp. Oh, I think I have my camo balloon defense. Will my camo balloon defense work? I have no idea. Will the super monkey actually fail? I don't know either. Listen, it's not the camo balloon defense squad win. They actually did. Thank you. Alright, round 49. There's lots of balloons to be popped. No! Dang it. The reason that's disappointing is there's 50 rounds. And I, like, always lose on round 49. I've only won once. How am I supposed to get the sandbox mode if I can't win? Jeez. Alright. How many more popper? 2,000 balloons. Oh my gosh. I don't know. Co-op, I guess? I do co-op. I'm not that good, so. Alright, now I'll pause this. Alright, we're back. We're loading into the game. Alright, let's go. Going on. Yeah, cool. I always sit here trying to grind for a ninja monkey. I don't know, what do I talk about? It doesn't have to be really related to the game, I can just talk about whatever I want. So, I seriously don't know what to talk about. Oh, wait, the other part is buffering starting the next round. Let's start the next round. Pointless. I'm rank 23 now. Hooray. I can do the daily challenge. What's the easy daily challenge? Spin a challenge? Okay. So I have to beat the track. With only that? Okay, this is gonna be a hard challenge. What do I get first? I guess a balloon shipper? I'll start with a balloon shipper, I guess. This is kind of a weird selection of things. The balloons come back out if it's not a red balloon. They come back out as a red balloon to get sucked up again. So we need, like, another power thing. I'm gonna get a track shooter, just in case. The track shooter hasn't had to do anything yet, but probably will soon. Oh, I can get the cannon. Plan for the future, put it up there. You know, that balloon shipper was actually a good idea. It's doing a lot of work. Alright, okay, so, yeah. I have three of the light points. I'm starting to have to do work. Let's go fuck it up. We can also have a monkey village. But we need 1,000 for that. Oh, dude, we can upgrade these. Can we just still upgrade these? Alright, there we go. Well, Halloween's over, so I can't really talk about that. So, in the meantime, Thanksgiving, that's the next holiday. I like Thanksgiving. We're gonna be going to some more abandoned places soon, if you like that content. You probably don't, it's just I enjoy doing that. But, very much you subscribe to gaming videos, it's probably not what you wanted, but I enjoy doing it, so I'm gonna keep doing it. And hey, those videos are actually getting a lot of views. So, I got the monkey village. Alright. This is an interesting selection of things. Like, there's a really interesting selection of, what I can use. I think a monkey probably do again. Monkey do can. Don't have to worry about steel balloons and then being hard to pop. We can just like do our thing and we're fine. If I win with only these four things available, I will be really surprised. With some protection. Actually, does it mean I'll be able to like, actually attack them? I think that's what it means. Shoot, how are we supposed to attack Camo? That's the big question. There's an I need the radar scanner. We need to save up for the radar scanner, you know, to get, to be able to take out the, camo. It's kind of hard to get to without. Oh, hey, I got my mirror. I got my surprise. Oh. I got the monkey sub. Alright. Okay, this is not very good. We have way too many balloons for us to handle. I just feel like we're having stuff. But another balloon is that balloons. Oh, we do still have to worry about steel balloons. Okay. I did not know that. Balloons keep getting through. Like, how much more do I need? I need that. I don't know which is the other one. Dude, Wait, I just got a whole bunch of money on that. Now. Is a long enough video, so let's get ended up there. So hope you have had a good day. Well, it's night time right now, but goodbye.